Nung nakaraang sona po ni President Marcos, yung puno, sinabi ho niya na titiyakin niya ng kanyang administrasyon na sapat ang pondo sa halos 70 residential care centers at 7 non-residential care centers around the Philippines. As you know, the EGV first opened its doors in 1964 when the American couple Samuel and Elsie Gaches donated this 16-hectare lot to be used as a shelter. No? That was 50 years ago, and from all that I've heard, you have kept true to your promise to the American couple. And now EGV has become the haven of hope of those in need. On behalf of my husband, he would like to convey his warmest regards and well wishes to the residents of EGV. DSWD personnel, doctors, neurologists, all your hard work and all the effort that you put in to take care of the residents. I mean, I know it's sort of easy and it's really a labor of love. Hard work you do. Thank you for your time and thank you for inviting me here today. Sama-sama tayo babangon muli. Thank you.